Meet Francesco Morosini, the sneaky, holy doge of Venice. Not content with just ruling the city, he had a Bible that packed a punch, literally. Hidden within its holy pages was a concealed gun. Talk about divine protection. The best part? He could shoot without even opening the book. Just imagine his enemy's surprise when he pulled that silk bookmark and bam! The Bible-turned-weapon is now on display at the Carrere Museum in Venice.